friends, today we will understand the concept of type 1 and type 2 errors in hypothesis testing. Let's start. Type 1 error. Type 1 error is rejecting the two null hypothesis. When we reject a two null hypothesis by making a difference significant, though no significant difference exists. Type 1 error वो होता है जब हम null hypothesis को reject कर देते हैं जबकि वो true होती है और इसको हम type 1 error या alpha error भी बोलते हैं. And it is represented by alpha. Probability of type 1 error is called alpha error. For example, an innocent person is convicted. अगर किसी innocent आदमी को सजा दे दी जाए तो इसको हम type 1 error कहेंगे क्योंकि उसने कोई crime commit नहीं किया है. इसको हम first kind of error भी बोलते हैं. This is also known as first kind of error. The first kind of error is the rejection of a true null hypothesis as the result of a test procedure. This kind of error is called false positive also, and it is sometimes called an error of first kind. In terms of a courtroom example, a type 1 error corresponds to convicting an innocent defendant. Now we come to type 2 error. Type 2 error is accepting a false null hypothesis. When we accept a false null hypothesis, this is called a type 2 error. When we accept a false null hypothesis by making a difference not significant, although two significant differences exist, and the probability of type 2 error is called beta error. For example, a guilty person is not convicted. अगर किसी person ने crime किया और उसको सजा नहीं दी गई, this is an example of a type 2 error. This is also called second kind of error. The second kind of error is the failure to reject a false null hypothesis as the result of a test procedure. This sort of error is called a type 2 error, and it is also called false negative. It is also referred to as an error of the second kind. In terms of the courtroom example, a type 2 error corresponds to acquitting a criminal. From the following table, we can understand the concept of type 1 and type 2 error. You can see on the right side, the actual situation is given, whereas on the left side, decision is given. If the null hypothesis is true and we accept it or we do not reject it, this is the correct decision. Similarly, when the null hypothesis is false and we reject it, this is also a correct decision. But when the null hypothesis is true and we reject it, this is an example of a type 1 error or alpha error, also called level of significance. Whereas when the null hypothesis is false and we accept it or we fail to reject it, this is also called a type 2 error or beta error. जब null hypothesis true होती है और हम उसको reject कर देते हैं तो उसको हम बोलते हैं type 1 error और alpha error और level of significance. Whereas जब null hypothesis false होती है तो हम उसको accept कर लेते हैं और we fail to reject it. This is called as type 2 error. Now we should understand the concept of false positive and false negative. In terms of false positive and false negative, the positive result means reject corresponds to rejecting the null hypothesis, while a negative result means failing to reject or accepting the null hypothesis, and false means the conclusion drawn is incorrect. अब इस टेबल में हम देखते हैं, जब हम null hypothesis true होती है और उसको accept कर लेते हैं तो ये हुआ हमारा correct decision. इसको हम confidence level भी बोलते हैं और probability होती है इसकी 1 minus alpha. Similarly, जब null hypothesis false होती है और हम उसको reject कर देते हैं तो उसको ये भी correct decision हुआ, इसको हम बोलते हैं statistical power of probability is equal to 1 minus beta. अब now we come to type 1 and type 2 errors. Type 1 error होता है जब हम true null hypothesis को reject कर देते हैं. इसको हम false positive भी बोलते हैं. False का मतलब है conclusion incorrect है और positive means rejecting the null hypothesis. Similarly, in case of type 2 error, this is also called false negative. False का मतलब है conclusion drawn is incorrect, and negative means accepting the null hypothesis. I think all of you must have understood the concept of type 1 and type 2 errors, and also the concept of false positive and false negative. Thank you.